taken $34.5 million out of the pockets of organized crime. We are sending a message that we are here, we are active, we're not done. We are stronger together. We will continue to disrupt the criminal organizations responsible for auto theft.